So my name's Tessa Temata. I'm going to be the new High Commissioner to the Cook Islands. I've been working in the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and Trade for a number of years, but this is my first opportunity to step up to be a head of mission, so I'm really excited about that. I've done a lot of different things working for the ministry over the years, things around trade, development. I even worked on New Zealand's Security Council campaign at the United Nations. But there was always a little bit of me in there that sort of would have loved to be able to go back to the home of either my father in the Cook Islands or my mother who's from Samoa. So Cook Islands it is. It was really wonderful meeting with representatives from the Cook Island community here in Auckland, and as is always the case, I mean, they were just so welcoming, so supportive. The singing was awesome. It was just a chance for them to sort of acknowledge the work that I'm going to be doing in the Cook Islands and to wish me well. I've been really interested in the arts, cultural heritage. I used to work for years in Papua New Guinea, where the artwork there is just so extraordinary, an absolute riot of colours. And so I'm really looking forward to going to the Cook Islands, because again, there's a lot of talent there, whether it's painters or dancers or playwrights, filmmakers. So I'm just really excited to be able to get in behind and support and promote the arts in the Cook Islands.
But I do at least get to claim, I think, being the first Cook Island woman to go back as High Commissioner.
I think we know that the New Zealand-Cook Islands relationship has always been very close and very special. And what we're seeing now with the Pacific Reset is a chance to just have another good, hard look at the quality and productivity of that relationship. Cook Islands is a very special place to me, both professionally and personally, and I think it gives a chance to sort of really push and test just how can we come up with solutions, ideas that truly reflect the nature of what's going on in the Cook Islands. So for me, it's a bit of pressure, and that's good pressure.